relatively comfortable. St Mirren aren't opening them up, aren't causing them any major problems.
David Weir leading the attack. Here's Stephen Naismith. It's 3-on-3. Naismith coming forward. Naismith takes his time. Plays it across out to Kenny Miller! Unbelievably, the nightmare have found a way to score. And it comes from Kenny Miller. St Mirren hit by a sucker punch. St Mirren 0. Nightmare Rangers 1. And no wonder Kenny Miller goes wild.
Unbelievable. Firstly, the substitute, Naismith, comes on, goes down the right-hand side, Novo makes the extra man, Kenny Miller in the middle. St Mirren struggle to get back, amazingly, but you need a cross and you need a finish. And I'll tell you what, you got both. Kenny Miller just buys his time, you see Novo in the back post. What a header. Unbelievable, Rangers. Absolutely unbelievable.
Brilliant play from Naismith. He last scored in the League Cup for Rangers in 2000. In 2010, Kenny Miller may well have won the Corporate Insurance Cup for Rangers with simply a terrific header. And no wonder Walter Smith is happy.
I don't think he'll have scored a better header, because he's a lot to do when that ball comes in to generate the power and find the corner. And now St Mirren time's running out. They have got to throw everything into attack.